Peery Technique Drop Float Multi-Note Slur. The sound on the multi-note slur starts off heavy and loud and ends light and soft. This is used when a slur is spanned across multi-notes, thus the name multi-note slur. Your arm should free fall into the first key with the sound sustained through the rest of the notes and float with the wrist lift on the last note.